My name is Rom Mendel, president of Cochlear Acoustics, based out of the Cochlear facility in Sweden. Cochlear Acoustics includes the Baha and the Vistafix product ranges. Recently, we celebrated 40 years anniversary for Baha. In those 40 years, and especially in the last few years, we have brought a number of important innovations to the market. In those innovations, we have redesigned the external sound processors, we have brought new implant technology, and we have redesigned the surgical procedure and simplified it significantly. And most important, we improve patient outcomes. With our latest generation sound processors, our recipients can access the ultimate in wireless connectivity. This includes MFI and Bluetooth technologies that connect with a range of wireless accessories, including the mini mic, the phone clip, and the TV streamer. With this rich history comes a responsibility that we take very seriously to help our patients hear now and always. This is one of the main reasons why we want to make sure that our patients have an upgrade path. We provide them with one implant, two systems, and a range of sound processors that patients can access and continuously upgrade their hearing and improve their hearing over their lifetime. As head of the Baha business, there are a number of things that excite me. One of them is the range of sound processors that we can offer our patients. In this product range, we can offer the most powerful and also the most discreet modalities. We offer a range of wearing options, all of them targeted towards giving the patients better outcomes. I'm also excited about our non-surgical wearing options. We have the soft band, but we now also have the SoundArc. The SoundArc gives clinicians the possibility to demonstrate, evaluate, and trial the Baha 5 sound processors and can be used by patients as their everyday wearing option. People often ask me about mixed and conductive hearing loss. Here, I'm pleased to say that clinicians, researchers, and thought leaders agree that for patients who meet the FDA indications, Baha and bilateral Baha should be part of the counseling conversation. Many people have the misunderstanding that Baha should only be used with one ear. To those people, I want to draw their attention to the many peer-reviewed articles available on the topic. Potential benefits of bilateral Baha include reduced listening fatigue, improved directionality, and improved overall quality of life. With Baha, you get one implant and two systems implanted in a safe and simple surgical procedure that only takes a few minutes. With Softband and SoundArc, patients of all ages have easy access to the Baha 5 portfolio, which includes the most powerful and also the most discreet wearing options. And for mixed and conductive hearing loss, patients can choose the benefits of bilateral implantations. At the end of the day, Baha has been proven to be successful in closing the airborne gap. My name is Rom Mendel, and I'm very proud to be part of Cochlear's mission to transform, empower, and innovate.